Do they frighten you? Your brothers?
No. Maybe Bjorn. Just a little. I don't find him very smart, but he is a great warrior. They call him Bjorn Ironside.